Peace and love, strength and honor, Samir Saifagon, representing Ontario Top Team Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, Muay Thai and Boxing. And today we're going to follow up from video one. Now that you have your boxing stance, we're going to show you the defensive movements that you use from your boxing stance. So we'll just get right to it. Okay, so today is the first day that I've taught the boxing shell to Goran. I think you did a pretty good job.
Thank you.
So please watch the first video and I'm going to explain what we did. So following a good boxing stance, we try to find a balance between protecting our head and protecting our body. What we're trying to avoid is an up and down motion of our arms, and we want to in and out motion of our body. So if I'm going to the head, you may have to do a bit of a cover, whether it's on the outside or on the inside, but it has to be in such a balanced way that if I double tap, you're still okay. Now what I'm gonna do here is I'm gonna throw a cross, short cross, outside body hook, and then an inside uppercut, kind of in between to the body or head. And you'll see the movement of this boxing shell. There's very little movement. That's what we're looking for, so that he always can protect his ribs and his body. Same thing for here. I can jab to the head. I can jab to the body. I can jab to the head. I can hook to the head, and I can uppercut. And you can see, just using his shell. Things to avoid in the shell is if I seek to go around in the kidneys, you opening yourself up. No, you don't have to exaggerate. Just move your elbow away from it. Keep your hand up. So I'll show you what I mean. So if someone sneaks behind me, some people start to move their elbow, but what I'm gonna do is move my body and move my abdominals. So instead of me moving my elbows away from position, I learn to move my body, my abdominals. So let's put it all together again. He finds a way to create a shell that covers his head and his body, and we try to move in this drill about 30%, not too hard, just so our partner can get a good idea of how to keep that shell. And what you'll notice is that it's super important for him to have a defensive posture even before he learns to hit. So that's video two, from our boxing stance to defensive boxing maneuvers from the boxing stance. Peace and love, strength and honor. Samir and Goran representing Ontario Top Team Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, Muay Thai and Boxing.